This highlight of our Beholder playthrough actually took place over on twitch.tv/instantreplaylive. You can check the full VOD over there. Here I'm going to give you a highlight of just the first 10 minutes of gameplay. So when it abruptly ends, if you want to check it out, make sure you head over to twitch.tv/instantreplaylive to catch the VOD. Link is in the description below. Oh, snap. Is it that time? Are we here? Is this real life right now? Yes, notification just came in. We are live. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Sunday Night Stream. This is your boy, Chill the Beast, host of Alt Play. I stream here over on twitch.tv/instantreplaylive every Sunday night at 6 p.m. Eastern time zone. All my times are Eastern time zone. I'm not entirely sure about the theme, but it looks as though my job is to monitor some monitors. We're going to be playing that today. I'm here from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. If this game requires it, we might go into the next stream with Beholder. But before I go ahead and start playing, I do need to say that I was given this game. I was given a code to play this game by the developers over on my channel, youtube.com/thealtplay. I thought I'd just say it here to be safe. All right. Oh, Lord. I see frame rate dipping already. I got to figure out. Dear Carl Stein, we are happy to announce you've been appointed the landlord of a Class D apartment block in Crush Vice 6. You must go there immediately and begin working. We have given you and your family an apartment on the first floor. The experimental drug we inject into your system during your medical exam suppresses your need for sleep. Thus, you will be able to spend more time serving your motherland. Welcome to the lead official rank, Ministry of Allocation.
Dear Carl Stein, we are happy to announce you've been appointed a landlord of the Class D apartment block on Krushvitz 6.
What'd I just read that for?
You must arrive there immediately and start working.
Just gonna read the whole thing? That I just read?
You and your family are given an apartment on the first floor.
Y'all could have warned me you were going to read all this. New government directive received. This is your boss. Click on him to begin talking. When there's an exclamation point by an NPC, he or she has a quest for you. Oop. Just click on it. You must be Carl. Good afternoon. On behalf of the Ministry of Order, I welcome you to your new position. What's going on? We're merely driving pests out of the house. It's of no concern to you. Let's agree. As you wish. Your predecessor was unable to cope with the easiest tasks. If a person occupying an important position can't cope with a simple task, there's only one outcome. Oh no, they were getting rid of him. He did that intentionally, i.e., he became an outlaw. As of now, everything your tenants do is your business. In the word everything means... The word everything means absolutely everything. You will follow their every step and document any suspicious activity. You will follow... Oh, that's the same thing. It didn't move yet. That is, if you want to earn a reputation for being a good public servant. If you're going to become a perfect beholder, document hobbies, interests, and even conversations. How can I do this? Observe and record. Surveillance cameras won't help. Let's start at the beginning. Have you ever managed an apartment building before, Carl? Do you need my help? I don't know how many of you are familiar with me and my hobbies and my pastimes as well as my work history, but apartment building manager is nowhere on that list. Let's ask for help. We're going to use a tutorial. I need your help.
I'll help you, but keep your eyes peeled and don't miss a thing.
Here's your journal. It's located on the right side of the screen. I'm going to guess that's this one. Scroll through the tabs and look at it. Oh, the whole thing is the journal. So this is tasks. This is profile. I'm guessing this is where everyone lives. Who they are and where they live. Government directives. Directive number 6037. As of the year... As of the year 1984, on September 1st, it is illegal to harbor criminals or hide their actions. This is probably mail. This looks like this would be mail from an evil man or from our boss. And this is our bills. Okay. So we got to worry about everything. Then we'll continue our talk. Oh, it wants me to do it again. So it can register that. What do these symbols mean? Okay. Hiding information about crimes. So that's what this has to do with, hiding information about crimes. A criminal is detected. Okay. So I'm guessing that means someone is currently breaking Directive 6037. Okay. And it's giving me a description. These are my quests. These are tenant files. Yeah, this is info on everybody. Okay, so like this is Martha Stein, age 6, who stays with her mother. My beloved daughter, we were happier after she was born. All the info collected about her and all the evidence collected. So I'm guessing this is her mother? Yeah, Anna Stein. She's age 40. She's a housewife. My dear wife is always there for... Is this my people? These are my people. This is my people. This is my... These are mine. These. I remember it said I'm moving it on the first floor. They're in the basement. That's, matter of fact, that's them right over there. That's my people. My oldest son, he's studying to become an engineer. He's a kind and passionate young person. Okay, so this is me writing this, saying this. All right, who's in apartment one? Maria Schimmer. She's a literature teacher, the ex-owner's wife. And I'm guessing this is the ex-owner. Yeah, Klaus Schimmer. He's a tobacco salesman. What was she? A literature teacher. Okay. And then this is Jacob Manischek, age 45, unemployed. He's a slippery snake of a guy. We're going to have to keep a close eye on him. You can't trust Jacob. Rosa Ranek, age 71. She's a cafeteria cook. And then we have Mark Ranek, an archive employee, a well-respected employee of the archive. Is he younger than his wife? Yeah. Cool. And then I guess we can... build more apartment buildings. All right, so then this was the state directives that are mandatory. This is replies to inquiries and messages, and then these are our bills. Let's come back to surveillance. Set up surveillance cameras in your house to simplify your work. According to our documentation, your predecessor received 2 of them. Find them in your office, which is to the right of this room.
This game's actually pretty nice looking.
This is my office. I can search furniture, click on the desk, and then on the magnifying glass.
Oh, look at that. Okay.
All right. Click on the item to see a description of it. Click on the take button to place the object in your inventory. So these are the 2 cameras. Okay. So click on it to see a description, and then click take to move it. Into my inventory. Oh, do I want both? Yeah. All right. There we go. So do I want to come back? Great. You found the cameras. Install them in the dining hall. Follow me. All right. So I'm going to go to the dining hall. Can I? Hello? There we go. Click on a smoke detector and choose a camera to install. Click on the basket to remove the camera.
What basket?
Install the camera.
What basket?
Click on the basket to remove the camera. Click on the basket to remove the camera. This basket? I don't know. I don't know. He's making stuff up now. Click on the basket to remove the camera. This basket? No. Hey, go back over here. Put this camera in. Put this camera in. It's too early for me to not be doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Click. Oh, I guess that's it.
You're doing fine. Here's the first reward.
Okay, so I got reward. I should have read that while it was there. Man, we got $300 and we got reputation points. Dope.
Spend your money on the things you'll need. You'll find them at the shop. You'll find surveillance cameras as you... Oh, you'll receive surveillance cameras as you earn reputation points.
Reputation points show your standing with the public. You receive them for completing tasks. You can also use them for personal gain in order to persuade the people around you to do what you want them to do. Unfortunately, I have issues to deal with in the ministry. However, you can call me anytime from your office using your private line and ask me anything. Can I? Oh, I was going to see if I can go see it now. It won't let me WASD at the moment. By the way, Carl, I strongly encourage you to answer the phone. Remember, you and I serve our great people, and completing the orders of the ministry is our bread and butter. It's also our water and air. Here's the main thing. Several tenants are at risk. Your predecessor couldn't handle things. We're hoping you'll do better. Just tell me how. First of all, watch the tenants closely. File a report as soon as you gather evidence. The police will take care of the rest. Between ourselves, our great state can be very grateful to those who do their work well. The ministry can turn a blind eye to forgery and blackmail if they help you achieve your goal. Oh, it's going to be one of those games where the only thing at stake is my morality. I'll do my best. I like your enthusiasm, but be slow to call our department. You can always ask your wise tutor for advice. One last instruction. The key I gave you opens every door in the building. Make sure your tenants leave their apartment before you enter it. Many citizens still think their private life is their own business. Let it be so. Now get to work.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Who is this man? Oh, it's my son. Let's talk to my son. Yes, father. Can I look at my task first? The boss said to call the ministry to receive instructions. Okay, so we need to go to the office and call the ministry. Let's talk to our son first.
I don't like your new job, father. Your boss is nasty.
What do you like? Do you like eating good food and studying at the university? Wear new clothes? Maybe you'll support us then.
I'll try to find a good job. Or find a job. I'll study and work at the same time.
I hope so.
I hate the mines, father. I'd rather die than work as a slave.
This is not a conversation to have with them. Let's go to the office and call the ministry.
This video was part of a stream. If you want to catch our streams live, make sure you subscribe to AltPlay as well as turn on notifications and follow @TheAltPlay on Twitter. That way you can stay up to date on all changes.